Here's a news flash for all you bombers. The Turnbull ACs missed their chance, so the opportunity's still there for a big hit. More news later.